is unbearable. The race should be incredible. Anthony Davidson is alongside me in the commentary box this evening. And big race this one, a real test of endurance. Sounds right up your alley. Wouldn't you just love to be down there on the grid right now?
You know what, Crofty? I'm pretty happy to be up here in my air conditioning, thank you, right now. I can't stress just how difficult these conditions can be, especially when you consider it's the longest race on the calendar in terms of time. It's also one of those races where you have to remember to keep drinking, or there's a real risk of dehydration. Just like we saw with young Kevin Magnussen a couple of years ago, don't forget. We mentioned the bumps as well. Take a look at the onboards if you get a chance during this race. The movement in the suspension and the chassis is just incredible, and it's lots of hard work to wrestle the car around a lap here.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. It was a good showing from Red Bull in qualifying, and Daniel Ricciardo starts from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Grosjean and a Mercedes, Felipe Massa and Ocon, Perez, Bottas, Alonso and Daniel Kvyat, Vettel, Sainz, Stoffel Van Dorn and Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Stroll, Julian Palmer and Pascal Wehrlein, Ericsson and Kimi Raikkonen rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do, don't let me down. Cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature.
Thank you.
some information on Van Dorn. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Radius is 58.7 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, I have to give it to Kimi Raikkonen. Consistency, good battle, sensible driving. He can be pleased with that performance today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.